Yep, this car does not take corners well. But it's fast in a straight line though, like it cooks. This car is fine on the straights, but can't turn worth a fuck. This. Oh shit. Pro settings are just. Hold on, I gotta do my research on that actually, because I wanna know that too. I think it's suspension. That's just for grip. Suspension is turning and shit. Camber. Camber is just for grip, I promise. Because in drift, the camber is pointed inside, so it'll go sideways. Shit. Second place is kind of catching up to me, not gonna cap. I feel that. And what, AGP? Oh, damn. What's that fuck I do to you? Oh, the Disruption Edition? Yeah, it turns a lot better. Fell off. That is it. Pretty much. I'm not mad. I think it's funny. Should have gamed to me. Brown Jesus 69. Wow. Bro, I got cut off by Bugatti and he pushed me into the wall. Ain't that about a bitch. Oh, for sure. Damn. He was on my ass, too. It's always the innocent bystander. Trying to catch up, trying to catch that slip. If you don't have slip and someone's ahead of you, you're not gonna catch them. Unless they fuck up and you've just been managing your boost well. And I think I've mastered this track, I'm not gonna lie. This dude low key on my ass. Hold on. Let me lock in. They killing you? Are you guttering? What car are you in? Lambo? Oh. Damn, the Porsche don't really slide like that. What the fuck?
Yeah.
your opportunity. Take it. Oh shit. Goliath and Oshkep are on right now. We ain't in their lobby, so thank God. Why would you choose the Regira on this race, dog? Some random. Bro, Jesus Christ! Don't know how to fucking turn. Now I'm finna go back and get first place, bitches. Okay, just run me off the map once again. Bro. Wait, god damn.
Are you
am I friends with who? We talk sometimes. Bro, oh my god. Come on. Bro, this is a Gary. First place starts to ram me, I'm crashing out. I don't care. I am crashing the fuck out, bro. I'm gonna catch his ass in racing. I'm not even tripping. Oh, I need a Lambo? Yeah, that's up. Bye!
Yeah.
Probably salty that we've been fucking him up the past four races. The crew 2's physics were janky as fuck. Like, you could go into a guardrail and then only lose like 70 to 90 miles per hour and just grind it the whole thing and then boost and get your speed back. Like, it was fucking crazy. Might get a 7:30. Probably not. Nah, this corner is gonna take a minute. Oh wait, hold on. 28. Good shit. If I didn't mess up an hypercar, I probably would have DNF'd everyone.